Welcome back. Now, you may have noticed that I billed this episode as 1993 and 1994 Part 1. There is a reason for that, and I will get into that at the end of the show. For starters, we'll begin 1993 with issue number 75. And after doing a little bit of research after last night's show, it turns out 75 through 77 is the true childhood memory. So you may remember Legends of Murder from issue number 38. The graphical differences there mostly involve the text and the font. There's the familiar PC Junior font in all caps on that edition. On this edition, there's lower casing and a different font. Many would say that it looks better. I personally have the nostalgia for the previous styling. So this is not the issue that I'm going to be playing. But I will be playing it on a standalone video, so don't fret about that if you're interested in it. Change directory plus, I remember this command very well. They had that built under a different name previously, though. Like the same thing where you only type in one file name and it finds it. But anyway. The print shop images interface has changed some. Again, not really to my liking, but SV, find me, the check and credit card trackers, I remember those. Big hunk of cheese, I definitely remember that. Soft disk. I was hoping not, rather. Oh, duh. I mean, granted, the integrity of this is kind of shot by the ability to check. It's not diagram. That makes more sense now. I would never have gotten that. Not naturally, anyway. Mandate. Yeah, I'm just guessing at this point. I really don't know. Yeah, some of these, not without help. But anyway. There's something I remember. Relics. Database. Standalone calculator. The update to jacket. PCX clip art. Yeah. See if I remember how to do this. Let's minimize the game speed all the way. See how this works. Oh, that's too slow. Let's increase by 10 notches. That's still too slow. Ten more. Well, that's good for demo. It's a real simple premise. Moving ones are tough. Yeah, don't collide. It's like kicks in that way. The ones that track you will just follow your head. Oh, cheap. Just for posterity's sake, all the way up. 26. Okay. Oh boy, that's a hike. That's a serious hike. Nice brief little memory. And now the furthest my earliest memory goes is to this edition. By the way, 87 into 88 is the mark into 1994, just for those that are really all that curious. They upgraded the calc already. I never did understand how to play Tiles of the Nile. Can we do this with two computers? Yeah, we can. So you can make diagonal moves. So you move one square in any direction. And it looks like you take anything adjacent. And each player has a combined 90 seconds to make all of their moves. Done once all the spaces are filled. So that's how it's done. Background clock, calculator templates, indexer updates. Those are the three issues that made me aware that this existed. But now it's time to step beyond the April developments of 1993. Or is it February? I don't know. The Snoop dates had me all mixed up. Nice. The Super Spyro screensaver. Adapted for Windows 3.1. Amazing. All right, let's try it. What is this, Dr. Mario? Actually, it looks like it's closer to columns. You need 5. Oh boy, that's a high level game right there. Certainly interesting. So the 5 just have to connect in some way, shape, or form. I think we get the picture here. They've plussed a lot of different commands over the time. Yeah, right, if only. It's kind of funny though, because F9 is the exit key, or was the exit key from the magazine previously. Nightlife chess. So they like the window stuff. The quote, right? Very curious. So this is very much Chess Master. I just want to know what the music sounds like. And the capture sounds like what? There's no reason for him not to do that. Come on. I am deliberately trying to get myself checkmated, by the way. Just because I want to hear what the sounds are. Like I said.